I am Aaron Burke. I work in industrial innovations, and I do a lot of rapid prototype and development. So doing a lot of things with LiDAR and Bluetooth and trying to find applications in our equipment.
My name is Gabe Rieger. I'm working as an embedded software engineering intern in the pipeline group. I'm working on developing the service tool for the latest generation of Vermeer equipment. My favorite part has just been the opportunities that it's presented to me.
Opportunities to get really technical in my work and actually make an impact on what I'm doing.
I've had chances to meet with dealers all across the country, present what I'm working on to some executives and meet with them and talk with them about them.
I've been able to see the work that I've done make a pretty big impact on the equipment that we've been working on.
Having my project feel like it actually means something has been a really great experience to have.
There's just too much work to do at Vermeer to not give you real work and not to give you something that matters to Vermeer and affects their bottom line. Like, the work you do actually will be important here at Vermeer, which is not something that you necessarily get at other internships.